some of you. Some of you are lovely. Hi. I suddenly felt entertaining, so I thought I'd come on stage. When I put on a capote, and when I do the first number, I was probably...
But the moon is slowly rising. So this old world must still be spinning around, and I still love you. So close your eyes. You can close your eyes. It's all. I don't know no love songs. I can't sing the blues anymore. How would I can sing this song? And you can sing this song when I'm gone. It won't be long before another day. Gonna have a good time. No one's gonna take that time away. You can stay as long as you like. Just close your eyes. You can close your eyes. It's alright. I can't sing the blues anymore. How would I can sing this song? And you can sing this song when I'm gone. When I'm gone.
I know that that really turns some of you on, as it does on me. It gives the impression, as Flanders and Swan say, of little metal bottle caps turned upside down and nailed to the floor. Last night I had boots on, which I couldn't take off for fear of asphyxiating the front row. So I have clean socks on, and this new floor feels great. Yes. Doesn't mean anything. I'm going to sing another song now. This is a tune about a pig. I was given this pig that I'm going to sing about for my 21st birthday. I was sitting around having one of those discussions, a drunken discussion with my brother, my drunken brother. He was saying that pigs were useless animals and treacherous and dangerous. I was saying that they were intelligent, thoughtful, delicious, and severely underrated and maligned. And a friend of mine overheard this. Her name was Linda, and Linda bought me a pig the next day. Served me right, I guess. talking about his pig. Anyway, the pig was a little thing when it came, like this pig. It was just like a football. And it leads me to believe that perhaps originally, the original archaic form of the game must have been played with a dead pig, or maybe it started with a live pig. But anyway, I named the pig Mona, and Mona thought that I was Mama. And she named me Point. And anyway, she lived in a little box in the corner of my bedroom that was filled with strips of newspaper and pig shit. That's the way things stayed until the thaw came in the spring, and we moved Mona quickly outside, and as the years went by, she put on, 650 pounds or so. I took on a wife, and the wife got pregnant, and I was looking over the edge of her pen with the same drunken brother, and he was saying, "You know, Nick," he said, "someday that nice little kid of yours is gonna be walking along the top of this fence like this, gonna fall in that hog pen just like Judy Garland and Wizard of Oz. That pig's gonna come over and kill your child." Jesus, Alex, I said, what a guy. He said, "Well, it's true." Actually, he said, you better kill the pig, James. That's what I'm trying to tell you. Actually, he was trying to tell me that he wanted to kill it. I don't know what he wanted to do with it first, but he just wanted to take the pig away and to have done with it. He wanted to eat it afterwards. Anyway, okay, I'll get right along with it. I'll really step up the rap now. I'm sorry. I am sorry. Okay, so anyway, I decided I'd kill the pig. It's true that the pig had broken out a couple of times and at one point had eaten the backup lights off a porch. And at another point, a trespasser, a sightseeing trespasser, had been peeing against a tree, and the pig had charged this poor fella and had embarrassed him terribly. It's one of those tragic zipper accidents. Well, anyway, turned out I didn't have to kill the pig because the pig ate some rat boy. Sometimes I think my brother might have brought that rat poison bottle. Here's a song for Mom. Oh.
Everywhere I go, somebody mentions her.
Sometimes it's easiest to tell a good friend a lie, cause they don't understand the way I feel. Oh, so much you love, there have been too much of you to take care of so long. Don't look at me, man. I release records. next tune is, I was written in an automobile in two different segments. One on the way down to see my brother, the same drunken one who made poison that day, and the evidence is not yet in. And the other one, let's see, I was down to, he had just had his first child, which he had named after me, and I was driving down to North Carolina to see the baby, and his wife had just delivered that little James. And the second part of it was just after I delivered myself from a nut house up in Stockbridge, Massachusetts, on my way back down to Boston. So it's this automobile tune.
Misunderstood you. No.
mean, she may indeed, but no.
We've been rocking up on the railroad, singing someone else's song. We've been standing down by the crossroads, taking silence to the home. We've been sailing away upon the river to the sea. Maybe you and me can meet again, but we've been riding again on the river, singing someone else's song, singing along. Time to time I tire of the life that I've been leading. Day by day, there's a man of fear, he claims to have his hands upon the reins. There are chains upon his hands, and the man's been riding on the plains. Oh Lord, we've been riding on the railroad, thinking someone take the sign if you step along. Oh, you can sail on away upon the river to the sea. Maybe you and me can meet again, but we'll be right.
Tonight and every night, please welcome Mr. Leland Sklar. And a man who likes to hit things. He knows that some of you have been very bad and should have a spanking. You know who you are, too. Don't let him talk you into the shoe. Okay, please welcome Mr. Rick Marotta on drums.
Yeah.
with the sweet love and a potion. You play dirt to my potion. I'll buy you a song and just thank you, babe. And I just stop. Thank you, babe.
Just
just to be loved by you. Yeah, to be loved by you. Just to be loved by you tonight.
Make it in the dark.
key.
There's a tune about the truck driver.
Thank you.
finest singer-songwriter to ever draw breath. Mr. Hank Williams. This is a tune called Hey Good Looking.
Just like the leader of all.
Thank you.
tune called, I think it's kind of what about.
Thank you.
Next to, and then we're going to take a short break, about 15 minutes or so. Thanks for applauding the break. It is one of the things you do best. We probably need it more than you do, actually. We have to tune our guitars a lot. Yes. You have to be perfectly tuned. And meditate a little, too. All right, okay. Sorry. This is fire and rain business.
On the ground. Oh, I see the fire and I see.
up, Tripp.
Say thank you, pal.
Can't
the sunshine. Can't you just feel the moonshine? Ain't it just like a friend of mine to hit me from behind? Ain't I gone to Carolina in my mind? Dark and silent late last night, I think I might have heard the highway calling me. He sent fighting dogs to fight. Besides, it might be old and say, I'm gone to Carolina in my mind. I got a holy host of others standing around me. Still, I'm on the dark side of the moon. And it looks like it goes on like this forever. You must forgive me if I'm gone to Carolina in my mind. In my mind, I'm gone to Carolina. Can't you see the sunshine? Can't you just feel the moonshine? Ain't it just like a friend of mine to hit me from behind? Said I'm gone to Carolina in my mind. Well, I'm gone to Carolina in my mind. Well, I'm already gone. I'm gone. Say nice things about me, 'cause I'm gone so long. That can carry on without me. I'm gone, I'm sorry, gone. Gone to Carolina in my mind. Yes, I'm gone to Carolina in my mind. About a woman who works, I believe, in a shoe factory. I haven't quite figured it out yet. The musical it was written for closed, I think, in about a week. So I gathered up my songs and went off. And I put them on the phone of that record, but they'd been very happy.
Dies from too much whiskey and leaves me these three faces to feed. The work ain't easy, the work ain't hard, the work, it ain't nothing but an awful boring job. Coffee break with
Beautiful, say, oh.
drunken asses are. And it was even covered by the great king himself. It was present.
No.
I'm not going to attempt to. I never heard of his version.
Look at this.
Yes, I'm a steamroller, babe. If I might be so bold, I'd like to inject your soul with some sweet rock and roll. Should you come up with a handle?
Have a life, have a life.
tune called I Will Not Lie for You.
Thought I'd call you up anyway.
Stand by.
Thank you. Thank you. dignify his music. He's written a lot of tunes for Linda Ronstadt.
Yeah.
That's the way sometimes.
Thank you.
Leo Durant. Reckon my feet know where they want me to go.
We're gonna lame on our showbiz end. All began when I was just a child. My life was all so simple, and the ways of the great world seem strange and funny. And then when I was a young man, you need some love and care, and nothing, oh, nothing is going right. Close your eyes and think of me, and soon I will be there to brighten, yeah, even your darkest night. You just call out my name, and you know where. Just call on me, and I'll be there, yeah, yeah, yeah. You've got a friend. If this time I love you should turn dark, that old north wind should look in the blue. Just keep your forehead together now. Winter, spring, summer, or fall. And all you got to do is call on me, and I'll be there. Yeah, yeah. See, I know that you've got a friend. People can be so cold. They'll hurt you. Yes, I desert you. Well, they'll take your soul if you let them. But don't you let them. You just call out my name. You know wherever I am. Again. Oh baby, don't you know about that winter, spring, summer or fall? And now all you've got to do is call, and I'll be there, yeah, yeah, yeah. You've got a friend. You've got a friend in me. Everybody here tonight,
you've got a friend in me.
No matter how long they may go,
you've got a friend in me.
No matter how long they may go,
you've got a friend in me.
Must take some consolation in one thing. Ain't good to know, yeah, yeah, yeah. You've got a friend.
Thank you.